Firstly, there's what excites me, there's exceptional talent here, and there's also competent coaching group as well. So that's and I like the structure of the union. So that's the first thing, and so there's a huge pipeline here. The second thing is very clear to me on what has to be done, and ultimately at the minute, we cannot tolerate the most demanding period of the game, and once we do understand how to do that, then we'll become confident again. So I'm really excited about just sharpening us up in the way that we play and bringing back the confidence that needs to exist at this level. Oh, I'd love to fill the stadium to the rafters. I mean, it's certainly something that motivates me, and emotionally I can connect with. It's important to make, as coaches we become conditioned with wins and losses. But I think success these days is to make a whole lot of people happy. And it's important that we start doing that very soon. We want to play a style of football that presents us an opportunity of winning, and we want to to have a mentality and approach that also presents that opportunity of winning. So the great thing about right at the minute is the reason why I'm sitting in this position talking to you is that people have recognised that there needs to be significant intervention, because if we keep doing what we keep doing, then we're going to get the same result. Not for one minute am I thinking that this is a huge clean out. This is very much about updating and refreshing our ball's way, and making sure that we can play a style of football that's at the speed that it should be played at, in order to present ourselves an opportunity of being one of the best sides in the competition.